course, the legend says that there are two mermaids swimming in the Baltic Sea, and the sister, the first one here, she's not big. She was caught by a fisherman somewhere on these dams. According to the legend, the name of the fisherman was Lars, and the name of the lady was Sava. So if you can combine these names together, Warsawa, you're going to have the name of this city.